Here comes Durant. Has a three-on-one developing. Tries to lead Griffin, and it's broken up. And the other way comes LeBron, and he stops.
Where was that last night in the slam dunk competition? That's what I would have loved to have seen.